In this video, you will learn how to upload content items, such as applications or custom components, to Tekla Warehouse. First, click Upload. Then, select the collection into which you want to add the content item or create a new collection. Let's select the ladders collection that we created in the previous video. Click Next. Now let's enter some basic information about the content item that we are going to upload. Name the content item and enter a description for it. These are mandatory details that you have to enter for each content item. Note that any extra information helps other users to find your content item and decide if it's useful for them. We can also add a thumbnail image for the content item. Click Choose Thumbnail and browse to find the image. Let's also define a group and a category for the content item. We can add keywords that will help other users to find the content item. Note that if a keyword has more than one word, you should use an underscore to separate them. Add support information in the support section. This way, users can easily get support regarding the content item. If you want the content item to only be available for users that have a Tekla maintenance agreement, select the checkbox on the right-hand side of the page. You can also enter any additional details about the item. When you are ready, click Next. Now, it's time to select the files that we want to upload. To do so, click Add. Choose which kind of item you want to upload. Let's upload a file from a currently open Tekla Structures model. Browse to find the file you want to upload. Then scroll down and click Select. Next, select a type for the item. If necessary, you can upload multiple files. To do so, click the Add button again. Let's add some version information. In this case, we select the compatible Tekla Structures versions and choose Tekla Structures as a compatible software product. You can also add prerequisites or recommendations regarding the content item, or add a link to existing content in Tekla Warehouse. Finally, we are ready to upload the content item. Click Publish. Once the content item has been uploaded, the content item page opens. You can now upload more content or modify the newly uploaded content item.